What was the last song Elvis recorded? The last song Elvis Presley recorded is widely recognized to be Way Down. The recording took place in October 1976 and the song was featured on his last album, Moody Blue, which was released in 1977.